This bill is the second bill in an initiative that we're working on that has been marked with great cooperation with DEP. Last session, I offered a bill to pass the House, actually died in the Senate, but DEP, upon review, recognized that they had the statutory authority to enact the proposed change by regulation and did so voluntarily. That bill affected the Surface Mining Act. In Pennsylvania, we have a separate act for coal refuse disposal sites. And so this bill proposes to enact that exact same provision in the Coal Refuse Disposal Control Act as was proposed last year and voluntarily enacted by DEP in the surface mining regulations. And so what this bill does is simply it aligns Pennsylvania's deadline for a temporary cessation of activities with the federal deadline, which goes to the end of the permit. Currently, there's an arbitrary one-year deadline that exists in Pennsylvania rules that that unfortunately makes it difficult for a given site to navigate that when they have, say, a downturn in economic activity or a problem with the economic cycle. So this would allow our job creators to be a bit more economically resilient. One thing of note is that when a given site goes into temporary cessation, they are still responsible for all environmental remediation as though they were still operating. It's just simply that they're pausing their economic operations. I want to note that we did receive the position of DEP. They are officially neutral on this bill, but I do believe that by enacting this bill, it's going to create a lot more integration between the program staff and the feds and allow for a lot more streamlining and a lot more effective management of the regulations. I ask for an affirmative vote. Thank you.